be a little crowded. Having fun?
Yep.
What about Tommy? What about Tommy?
He can sleep with us.
What about Tommy?
He can sleep with us.
Broke through the fog last night. I found my notebook and it was all right there. Scott takes Alice to the lake to feed the swans and he's too self-absorbed to switch up his go-to move, and Sarah's there waiting to confront him. He ends up losing them both. It's simple, but it's a clean way to hit the past as anchor theme. I have no clue how I forgot that part, but it doesn't matter now. It's like a dam broke. I got the chapters to Paul on schedule, with enough time to do first pass revisions. God, I'm glad that's over.
Good news! Mom called today with a change of plans. They made better time on the first leg of the trip than they expected, and they're coming to visit. Bad news, they want to come this weekend. Did Dan tell Tynan they could stay here for sure, or is that still up in the air? I'll ask after dinner. She sounded cheerful enough on the phone, though I can't help wondering if they took this trip because they hit another rough patch. I hope not. I hope they just want to see Tommy and have a classic Mears family feast. Though, maybe seeing how they've ended up will be good perspective for Dan and me. Speaking of which, Dad better not get nosy. I've told him a million times that my marriage is not his business. Maybe I'll try the thing Christine told me. When someone asks you something private, just say, "Why do you ask?" Put it back on them and see if they've actually got a reason to get into your business. Yeah, I've got to remember to try that. We'll see how he answers that one.
I thought Tommy was sleeping with us.
I'm checking to see if this is a fold-out. I've barely had any journal entries since we arrived, and I'm writing this one with a god-awful headache. Not a good track record so far, Linda. I tried to get Dan to take a night off last night, but he said he just didn't have the time. So I opened that bottle of wine myself after Tommy got to bed and somehow finished the whole thing. I knew I should have eaten something, and now I'm paying for it. All right, time to see if my stomach's settled enough to figure out where we put the aspirin. It's going to take a while to get used to where everything is in this place. We could work something out.
Hey, little man.
It was like...
Let me call his mommy.
Can Davey sleep over?
Let me call his mommy.
How's it going, Tommy?
Fine, Dad. Ooh, it's messed up. Why'd it do that? It broke again.
I took Tynan up on the book jam. He hasn't seen a word of my new book, and fresh eyes are priceless. He bailed me out on Tramer's Way. I hope he understands how much of that book worked because of him. I still remember when we were walking to the pond, and he had the idea about using newspaper clips and police reports. Of course, no matter how many times I tell interviewers it was his idea, they just keep giving me the credit. Maybe they just want the tidy auteur version. Oh well, can't change that. Let's just hope he has an idea for this one, too. Freddy can't get here soon enough.
It'll be a little crowded. Thank you.
Why is she doing this?